Alright, hello everybody, it's Cartoon New Dope, and welcome back to Oxenfree. On episodes previous to this, we got to Edward's Island, and then we went in a cave to find Jonas, and everybody's in different places, and we're gonna go save Wren, which is crossed out for some reason. I don't know why. So let's go to the Towie Woods. I don't fucking know. Because maybe we can get there from... his speaker. Does that do anything? No? Alright. So, as of the time I'm recording this, I put up two episodes. And, I've already been instructed or encouraged by Gabe.
I didn't realize just how much woods there were. This is like a genuine forest.
What's the matter? Not the outdoorsy type?
Well, if it's in a city with concrete and a little open all-night pancake place, then yeah, I'm outdoorsy and that I'm outdoors.
What?
But I just want to make sure, you know, that we know where we're going.
I have a map.
We do.
Vaguely.
Vaguely?
Don't worry. God.
You know, this whole place really creepily reminds me of a park or woods, I guess, near where I used to live. It's really kind of felt just like this.
Oh, yeah? What was that one called?
Peabody, I think. I'm trying to remember the sign, but like half the letters had fallen. Jesus, what are you doing jumping across that? There's another way down here.
I'm in very
Jonas,
good shape.
I do like a million jumping jacks a day. This is nothing.
Easy peasy.
Oh, I didn't realize. Sorry. My dad was really happy to move here, you know? He said the schools were safer, less knifings per capita. I guess he never considered the
knifings
danger
per capita.
Whatever's happening right now.
Census should really get on that.
But, you know, everything's got something.
No offense, but your town sounds like the worst place on Earth.
Well, it's not like your town. I'll put it that way.
I don't even know what my town's like. What? Anyway, as I was saying, where are we going? That's Caps Lock. Whoops. Yeah, we're gonna go to the bridge stand. What was I talking about? Gabe has already encouraged me to keep Alex and Wren safe. For whatever reason, I don't know. I don't trust anybody so far, except Jonas, maybe. I kind of trust Jonas. But I don't trust Wren. I don't know. He's that one guy who tries to be really nice and he's gonna, like, backstab you for his own good. For his own safety. So. If Wren really is like that, I will have no qualms with killing him. If he dies. There's always a chance that he could die. I don't know if we can get up to the relay point from here.
Why is there a cable car here? Couldn't they have just made, like... just like a normal...
It's neat!
It's kinda neat, right? It's like going on a gondola ride.
I don't know if I'd say it's neat. It looks less than welcoming. Or at least it doesn't look very inviting.
Look, it's a little scary, but Wren needs us, so...
Yeah, I know. Alright, well, let's just see if we gotta take the conveyor.
I think this is the engine. It's not even warm.
Yeah, no juice.
Nothing.
It's not... unless I'm doing something wrong, it's not working.
No power? I mean, I would think if it had power, these lights would be on.
I don't know. What do you want me to do about it, boy? Gotta go find the power? It's ridiculous. Why isn't everything solar powered? We're in nature. I probably want to go back there, actually. Hold on a minute. Hold on. Get out of my way, Jonas. Let's get over there. Yeah, there we go. Okay, come on. Alright, come on, there you go. This, perception's really weird.
Power transfer station 167.
Hey, just what we need.
What about 1 through 166?
Okay, that's a little strange.
What, it's just open?
Why wouldn't they lock it? I mean, somebody should have locked it, right?
Maybe the guy in charge of the forest closet forgot.
Maybe. Or he's dead.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
TV?
Being terrorized on an island by unseen forces really makes you miss television.
Well, maybe if we get the power working, you can catch up on the soaps.
I found the circuit breaker.
Wait, like the first thing it says is beware of overload.
We'll be fine.
Do not attempt to start without supervision.
I got you.
So, I don't know.
Terrific. You'll be my supervisor. Supervisor Jonas.
Perfect.
So what does it say to do?
Just let me do it.
Oh.
That way, if something bad happens...
That's sweet,
you know,
but no, but I don't
know.
Okay. Thanks.
No problem. It's just that you know, kind of, your way around here. You know Ren. If someone were to get electrocuted, it should be me, right? It makes some kind of circus sense.
I'm sure you'll be fine.
All right.
If he dies...
What's happening?
Oh.
Why did the lights go out?
I don't know. Is this even the right thing? Hey, don't worry. This will be just another in a series of escalating funny stories to tell our parents.
Oh yeah,
when we get home.
Hilarious.
If we get home.
Yeah.
It's... I can't believe this. It's locked now.
It's okay, we'll just... There's gotta be a way to turn the power on still.
Guess what we're doing. Gotta use it.
We would have been better had it never been found. For all those who present it.
Oh, hello, Mr. Grim Reaper. This is a nice song.
That's... God, I haven't heard this in forever. This is something my mom used to...
Jesus Christ, what
the... I am so tired of this funhouse bullcrap.
Got the power on, at least. Got the electric fairy going on around here, huh? You did a good, Jonas. Don't even be mad. Can we go now? Thank you. We're done with this. Let's just get out of here. Was that the Grim Reaper? I don't know what that was. Hey,
was
it's Chair!
That there? Are you alright?
It's just a chair, so...
Well, it's making me feel like bugs are on my skin. So, come on, let's go.
Jesus, I thought you were a tough guy, Jonas. You're acting like a big old puss baby
what
right now.
Night. Huh?
Yeah, sorry about this.
No, I'm not saying it like it's...
No, it's okay, I get it.
Fault.
You're mad at me, I understand.
It's nobody's fault.
Humming like a barracuda.
Barracudas don't hum.
Yeah, what? Says you.
Says you, man.
Dude, she's gonna be... Alex is gonna be sassy as fuck. Where is this stupid cable car?
Praise
of course
the
I have to
Lord.
Alright, oh, that's the cable car? It looks like a fucking junker, dude. I didn't know that was a cable car. I thought that's just where it went to. Well, that's not... We're gonna die. We're gonna fall into a canyon. Alright. Ugh. So, who we control. Come on, bring up the map, there we go. Okay, so we can totally get to the relay point from here. Good! Went the right way.
Well, when you look at that, it didn't collapse. That's...
I'm surprised, too.
One good thing that happened tonight.
Yep. Yay!
You used to come here a lot as a kid, right? To the island. I mean, that's what Ren made it sound like.
Jesus Christ, these are all assholey.
Well, I don't know about a lot, but a few times.
Yeah, I can see this place being cool, like in the summer, or even...
Some people camp here, but it's weird. I don't know why they just leave their tent.
Looks kinda dumpy. Like, I don't know, like it's been abandoned. But seriously, it's nice having a little getaway like
Wish
this
I could
so
run.
Close to you.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. I can...
Hey, whoa! Oh, no, okay.
Kid, right? To the islands.
Somebody
I
just
mean,
pushed the rewind button.
I mean, that's what Ren made it sound like.
Yeah?
I only mention it because my family trips were awful. What? My mom would always insist on going to Missouri every single year. Ugh. I mean, it was all we could afford, but still. That's a long drive.
Why was it so bad?
There just was nothing to do. And my parents wanted to
what
give
is
me
it?
A good time.
What is it?
Couldn't.
I heard
I
that.
Tell. I don't know. I look back on it now, and those dumb trips are kind of like...
What is it?
Just containers for, I don't know, the memories that I have
I
with
hear
them.
I don't
nowadays,
like this.
I think, what stuff happens matters more than where stuff happens.
Is it just a campfire?
But I don't know. I changed my mind a lot on that.
Yeah, I think I agree.
It's just a theory, anyway.
It's just a theory. Am I gonna get rewind?
To come here lots
Son of
kid,
a bitch!
Right? To the island. I mean, that's what.
Jonas, don't you hear yourself? You've already asked me this twice.
I have? I don't really remember that, but.
Jonas, we've already done this. We keep walking past these same trees and the same spot, and you keep asking
what is this?
Crap over and over.
Okay.
This is, new.
Smells
it
bad.
Stinks.
Yeah, it smells like it's been sitting in a diaper for a month.
Kickball. I'm weaker than I thought.
I need to drink more milk or something. Jeez.
Oh.
Who's there?
Kickball.
I'm taking a picture of the ball moving, not your kicking, just so you know.
Fetch.
Okay, I'd like to know where this is going.
Hey, wait. Alright, stop
it. Maybe don't antagonize whoever.
Okay.
Kickball. Okay, that's rude.
I think they have a sense of humor.
Oh, what's that? Don't want to play anymore?
I'm gonna be nice. I'm gonna be nice about this. I'm gonna go for the ball. Kick it into the water.
Oh my god. Alex.
Ugh, my doctor's not gonna be happy with my blood pressure this year.
Yeah, mine neither. Alex, I think we're dealing with ghosts. Just a hunch.
Maybe.
What else could it be? I mean, really. At least none of this is normal. We can agree on that.
I would say ghosts, okay, I would, but what about the weird repeating stuff? You're not remembering what we've been doing?
That, yeah. I don't know about that.
Oh, this is nice. This is nice. This really is nice. Alright, where are we going? Stop! You son of- Oh, this is all the music. Hey.
Jonas, where-
Where are you? Favorite word in the English language. Good old-fashioned, where are you? Yeah, I thought that rock was a burrito. Whatever, we don't need Jonas. Flight control. Apparently he's here with me. She's just back over by the rock. He's in the water. Oh, I see that ghost. Oh, hello. You're spooky.
How am I... Is this an optical illusion or something?
You got a problem, buddy? You should break up.
Tell Michael to stay with Clarissa. They like each other a lot. But Michael's dead. How could I even...
I picked the dialogue for her.
Wait. We've done this before.
What? We're still stuck, but I kicked the stupid ball and everything. What more do you want?
It's all right. We must have just missed, something.
It was weird. You were gone
for
a minute. I did the repeat thing again, and my reflection talked to me.
Talked to you? What did it say?
Nothing.
Or was it, like... anything you could even...
It said that I should tell Michael to stay with Clarissa.
Does he even know about Michael
yet? Which is, of course, totally useless advice for a doppelganger, since Michael's still totally dead.
You know, at some point, this is all gonna make sense. I just hope it happens before we leave.
I'd say anything. Tape player!
It's like super old, but man, it's almost spotless. It's one of those,
this shit going!
I think they're called. Some other reel-to-reel thing from the 40s?
Why would it be here?
Okay.
You know, I didn't realize I felt like a pressure in my head until right now. Maybe doing that fixed the loop.
What? I don't...
But whatever you...
Really? It is?
I think. Let's just keep
still
going.
Still that ghost right there. I'm gonna get stopped, I swear to God. Alright, we're good. What is this music? I'm not gonna question any of that. But Michael, our dead brother, should definitely not ghosts. Michael, our dead ghosts. Brother, should definitely not have saved Clarissa. So.
Ghosts.
Good conversation.
What do you think they want? The ghosts.
Justice.
I think it's usually like justice.
What's going on up here? There's got to be something up here.
Vengeance.
Yeah. I just hope they want to like play soccer every once in a while, and that's it.
Yeah. That's all the ghost is here for. I didn't get to play soccer when I was alive, so I want to do it now. It's one of my biggest life goals. Something going on up here. Probably use the what's it called? Glad we still have this. Keep that in mind. What else do I have? Alright, helicopter blades. Definitely one of my favorite stations. Love some broken, you know, phonograms or whatever. That's not what I meant to do, but we're done with that. We're just gonna go back. Just climb really slowly down this rock formation. Let's just get out of here. I hope Ren's okay. I hope he's not, like, getting terrorized by a ghost. I would assume we go up here. We don't go up there. Duly noted. Gotta go down for some reason.